So why shouldn't you give up on your relationship just yet? Why shouldn't you give it up on it? Okay, so this is like a big subject from a lot of my clients that go through issues in their relationships. And they're wondering, is it time to call it quits? Is it time to keep holding on? Is it time to change? So I'm going to say this, you know, as a nurse, I know that if you're in any unsafe situation where you're getting physically hurt, you're physically hurting somebody, this isn't what this video is about. Because if you're causing physical harm to someone and someone's causing physical harm, you need to get to safety. Okay, so that's number one. This video is for the people who are, you know, struggling through emotional pain when it comes to this person is not purposely abusing you. It's just that the communication is off, the needs are not being met in a way where it feels good to you anymore, and you're not sure if this person just may not be the right person for you, or is it that I can do something different still with this? This is what this video is for. So we went from a place, I want to give you a little history, right? Relationships in general. It used to be where, if you remember it from our grandparents, it's you stick to your relationship no matter what, you stay. And in this day, the culture is, it's not working, I'm out, bye-bye. That's why the divorce rate is so high, right? It's over 50%. It's not working, I tried hard enough, I'm leaving. So the pendulum always swings like the opposite way. So it goes from this place of, I don't need to connect with you spiritually or emotionally, but we're together, so we're staying together, to what? We're not connecting, I'm out. So if we can get ourselves to this place in the middle, this balancing dance of love, where we don't just run away every time or run up when everyone has their own way of running away. Sometimes we run away by getting angry, by trying to control, by going to cheat, by saying whatever, I'm gonna let it go, I'm just gonna, and then it goes under the rug. We all have our own way of saying whatever and letting it go. So you may not even be breaking up with the person, but somehow emotionally you are ripping apart anyway. So you're staying and thinking that you're holding on, but you're not doing anything different and nothing else is happening. And you're expecting this magic to happen or this miracle to happen with time. Time is lovely. Time is important. But time is also what we create of it. And what we do with it is what matters. So what I'm trying to tell you today, the advice that I have for you today, that it may not be the time yet to break up with this person. This may be the time for growth. A lot of times people say that you want a relationship. I want a relationship. I know you want a relationship that is honest and whole and wholesome and loving and caring and fun and deep, and that you know you're there for each other and that you have each other's back. Those kind of relationships, usually, unless you're watching the movie True Romance with, my man, Christian Slater, you know, which I love that movie. Like, it happened overnight, right? In those movies, like, it happens overnight. It usually doesn't happen overnight. It usually happens through struggles, through time, through experiences, through effort, through tears, through laughs. This is where these relationships come from. So everyone wants this beautiful relationship but not have to do the work for it. You want the outcome but not what actually it takes for you to get the actions that are needed to get to that place where you actually feel that thing from inside, that deepness with this person, because you've been through these things together, because you learned about each other in different ways, because it got uncomfortable and you didn't run. So it's like that thing that people say, everyone wants to go to heaven, but no one wants to die, right? Like, I want to go to heaven, but I want to die. So if you want that kind of relationship and it's feeling uncomfortable, there isn't a chance that that there's growth for you here. And be aware of who you call. And this is where I come into place. And coaches like me come into place. And therapists come into place. Because we can help you get through that blind spot. If you're going to call your girlfriend, if you're going to call your guy friend, what they're going to tell you is, she's a bitch, he's a jerk, get the fuck out. You know, like, you deserve better. And you do. You deserve better. But if every time it gets hard, you're running away or you're walking away or you're blaming this person or blaming yourself every time, and that what did you do wrong, and not getting anywhere different, you're gonna wind up back in the same place. I don't know if this is what's happening to this right now. Anyway, so that's what I have for you today. Get some help, get some guidance, it may not be the time to walk away. It may be the time to learn, to grow. And those things don't come just because we know, unless you have a manual for it. And even then, if you have a manual for it, it doesn't mean the person that you're with goes by this manual. You know, every relationship has its own beauty and light and darkness. So that's what I have for you today. Love you. Bye.